and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. Loads of colour today, loads of colour. Colour on the shirt. By the looks of it, I don't know if it's for certain, but it may be because it's a pale colour anyway. But the Bombardier has got colour in, the brown Bombardier, the crappy, that one there, that's got colour in. And mouth thickeners and God knows what else. This one on the bottle, as far as I can see, it just says ingredients, water, malted barley, hops and yeast. Now, I kind of have lost trust with this company in it, or with this corporation or whatever it is. Independent family brewer, I should say. But I'm going to give it a kind of fair crack of the whip, as everything deserves to have a fair crack of the whip in it. So let's get the whip and give it a fair crack. I love the I tell you what I do love about this brewery, right? And it's probably I can smell that already. Probably the only thing I do love about them is that crown. I mean, my barfly's bit into it a little bit. I'm going to send, file it down a little bit. That little bit there, that is a bit too sharp. But it's a bloody good thingy, by the way. I ain't going to go on about it because they don't put me on their website. I've got a link, but, you know. It'd be nice to have my little videos down there. It's me, you know. Anyway, but it is a lovely crown. I really like that. Really like the crown. I just wish that their beers was better. But there used to be marvellous beers once, long while ago now. Well, don't know how long ago, but last time I tried them, you know. Anyway, look, we're going to go for it. Brewed and bottled by Wells & Young Brewing Company, Bedford, UK. Fizzing away like Billy Oak, let's see. Let's have a little go and see. What's that? Wait a minute. Is there else on the outside? I wondered where it was. Right. It doesn't look from the head. I don't know if you don't remember, take a little look at the Bombardier pour, and then have a look at this Bombardier Burning Gold pour. Oh Christ, I've got a fucking barfly already. Fuck off! Excuse my language. Gotcha. Did I get him? Oh, whatever. Yeah, no, I didn't. There he is. What? Spray? Where are you? Don't want to spoil the fucking smooth. Get all that. Right. You know what it is, you get crap piss like this, and you have to empty them, a lot of them, you have to empty down the sink. I was saying this to one of the other reviewers, David I think it was, or I think I said it to David and to Maxwell Smart, Mad Max and that, you know. I think I said it to both of them, emptying things down the sink, it just entices them in. Why am I so red on this bloody camera? Anyway, let's have a smell. Not really getting a lot. Dip me nose in the beer. Right, let's do a David then. Ah, it smells a bit cheap. Let's give it a taste. What is wrong with that video? Well, red as anything, like a beetroot or something. Do you know what? It could be the colouring out of that, who knows. Well, I mean, supposedly it's got no colouring in it, so it's also not got a lot of taste. It tastes as if you've got an half-decent beer and then mixed it up with a very cheap, ratty kind of, like I said, your Tesco sort of own brand beer, isn't it? It's like as if you've got, and then maybe thrown a little bit of, a little bit of brown sugar maybe in or something like that. And a little bit of grapefruit peel or grapefruit in there as well. So it's a bit of grapefruit juice. Do you know what? That's the end of the review. Wells and Young, Burning Gold, don't bother. Bye.